So, the next cocktail I'm going to represent you is a Tommy's wine. Firstly, you need to chill your mixing glass well. 60 milliliters of Dickes Wasser. milliliters of red wine from the region. A bit of fresh pressed lime juice. So, and a bit of sugarcane syrup for sure, about 20 milliliters. So, after it, we're gonna just stir it well. And as a garnish, I prefer to use some dry herbs. And the Tommy D wine was created for somebody who likes a dry and a bit winey. So here we are, your Tommy D wine.